I think so. Or it might actually be right in front of us.